2020. Sorry, not classic, she classical. Off to the London classical shows 2020.
Thank you. gentlemen, I'm so glad to see so many of you here. Cameras out. Hello. Everyone filming. It must have been the car or maybe the music. This is the second to last car that we have up. One that's obviously attracting a lot of attention. You can guess the connection to James Bond. This Aston Martin DB5 Bond car. And car stories, all about talking about cars, talking about the people behind them. So if I can invite Paul up, president of Aston Martin Works, to tell us a little bit about this car. Thank you, Paul. Come and have a seat in my living room here. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Look at the amount of people are here to see this car. I say from the very, very, very beginning, Ian Fleming wrote James Bond, and he had an Aston Martin in his novel. Is that right?
Yes, absolutely. Had a DB24 in his novel.
And how did you, the guys at Aston Martin, convince him, or how did it become a DB5 at the time?
Well, there's various stories about how it became a DB5 at the time, but we recently uncovered a DB4 Series 5, which is actually what they started using in the film.
Really?
And the DB4 Series 5 that we found was actually owned by the gentleman who did the special effects for the Goldfinger film. So there's certainly a tenuous connection there. And obviously, at the time when Cubby Broccoli was working in the film studios, he was working next to a number of other film producers that also owned DB4s and DB5s. And I believe there was a discussion happened over a luncheon with the gentleman who was doing at the time the Carry On films. And he said, "Gosh, you can't use the car you were probably going to use for the Bond film. You've got to drive an Aston Martin." And then
thank you.
this is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope I was able to capture as many cars as I could and as could satisfy yourselves. Yeah, this is the London Car Show 2020. If this is something you like, you should come next year. You can get cheaper tickets on Groupon for like £10 off the normal price of things. So yes, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Click the like button if you enjoyed this video. Drop a comment because I love to read from you. And yeah, see you on the next episode. Bye bye.